I've got the answer to all your problems, and tonight